guys, Rizurpin here. So, I had said I had a fun idea for tonight. It's a really stupid idea, but it is the 23rd of September. And to me, the 23rd of September is Little Shop of Horrors Day. So I had a stupid idea to use Luigi and Piranha Plant as Seymour and Tui. And go ahead and kind of just do different scenes from a movie by using these characters. You see that Piranha Plant's at level 1 now. That's because I don't want Piranha Plant to be too mean at this point. I want this to be Seymour finding the plant. So, let's get to this. This will be interesting because Luigi's not a character I can play much. So, standard 2.5 minutes, stocks are. If there's stocks at all, it might be a one stock.
Luigi!
And where are you? I know you're on here. there a way to start my series? I can't remember.
Dr. Mario!
Dr. Mario is the other reason for Luigi.
Team battle.
I want Dr. Mario to represent the dentist.
3, 2, 1, go!
I want to check something. Try to get a snapshot here. How do I do this? Also, the reason this is so late is because I upgraded to a new SD card, because I only had 2 gigs left. And that was without captures. So, yeah. And it took a long time to actually manage. I actually do much usual sets now. I just don't know how to do it. Okay, I need to look this up. Let's see here. Smash and Spirit. Exactly what I want to do, but I can't figure out how to do it.
Team battle!
yeah, that's not happening then. I want to use the spirit to make Piranha Plant big, but that's not going to happen. So, I got another idea. I guess I'm doing a full 8 player on this. Space.
Mushroom here, okay.
fight is directly based on Metro City, isn't it? Well, I know the entirety of Earthbound is Slash Metal 2 is designed around and take place in the U.S. Maybe parts of Canada? I'm not sure, but... Alright, well, I did the stuff I planned to do. I know. Somewhere that the screen reads.
Team battle!
Sorry, but I'm not sorry. Alright. I was using this one for the for Audrey because of the lip color. I think it was kind of bloody.
Corona Flash.
assume they won.
Blue team!
Yep.
Win!
Right, I've only now fought 100? Anyways, that's actually gonna be it. That was my stupid ass idea for the night. I just wanted to do that stupid Little Shop of Horrors Smash video. Ugh, that is playing character I actually do. I might not be able to beat that last one, but I'm screwed on the 8 player. I'm completely aware of that. But the one first before I'm playing Dr. Mario, I should have actually been able to beat. Ugh, I suck. Alright, so I'm going to be uploading some of those screenshots a little bit later with my Twitter. So thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time. Maybe. Bye, guys.